already got some deer at the flying field. Yeah, baby. Hoo-wee. Look at that. Have a nice day. We're going to go flying right here. Well, okay, I have my Mavic Air 2S, and this is an Insta 360 X4 camera, and I'm just going to do a little orbit, and then we're going to pull up and out. What do you say? I say, yeah, let's do that. Are you ready? Here we go. Yeah, baby, look at that. Okay, so this is what it looks like from the 360 camera's point of view. In 5.7K, in HDR. There it goes. Now let's take a look at what's on the other side of them trees over there, okay? What do you say we do that? All right, so it looks like we have some maintenance buildings over here to the right. That might be a county maintenance. Boy, that's a nice, pretty big yard there they got. Nice and clean and organized, too. And there's a ball field there. And then I was about to lose signal, so I only got this far. So let's head on back and watch these guys fly. Are you ready?
There's Eric, the pilot. And is, are you Ed or Mario?
We call him Gorilla Queen.
Gorilla Queef? That's just wrong.
You ready? Eddie, we're going this way with the wind.
All right, go for it.
All right.
There she goes. That's a strict Stratosurfer. Up, up, up and away. And we're looking good. Bring it on in. There we go. Oh boy. Hold on, there we go. Yeah. Oh, that was good. Where'd you go? I lost you. There you are. Comes again. Oh, I fucked up.
Are we talking about you taking off, Eddie?
Oh shit, that was close. I got that.
No, programming should be good. Of course, you should do a test on it. Before I put the props on.
Oh, shit. That was close. I got that.
Yeah, you can do that if you want. No, programming should be good. Of course, you should do a test on it. Before I put the props on.
Load it right on in. Looking good. Nice flight.
Yeah.
We are clear for takeoff.
All right, you want to witness this?
Here we go.
Make sure I got my... got no wind. All right, so when I say toss or go, this is so fucking wide. Hold on a minute. Where's our wind?
There's two little knots.
There's like no wind right now.
On the bottom, so you can stick your fingers in.
Yeah, I don't know about that. All right, ready? Ready when you are. Go! 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 I hear something in the.
I hear something bad. I heard crackling.
Like a leaf or something. Yeah, listen, you have more thrust on that one that time I let it go.
Yeah. You know what I think?
Otherwise, it came right out of my hand nicely. It seemed like you didn't have to fight it at all.
Oh.
Yeah, video sucks.
No, somebody just powered up.
Someone powering up! Turn off your fucking thing! Thank you!
Oh, you motherfucker! Here.
I lost him.
He was staring at your schwanz.
This thing needs to get tuned a little.
So how she feel?
Well, first of all, she needs like a long runway for that. That's the reason why it ate the ground, is that it needs some space.
It needs speed.
Yeah, to pick up the speed, you know? Come bring it back around.
Yeah, we hear that noise and whatever it was.
It cleared.
Yeah, I think it might have been like a piece of tape or something in the duct or something. Yeah.
Can't eat French fries, man.
All right, well, this is a good song.
Nice. Oh, yeah. Oh. That hurts.
Oh.
No.
Oh. I can't see it.
3/4 of a mile. Call the ball.
Nice. Yeah, baby. Hoo-wee. That was good. Looking good. Alrighty. Nice landing. That was a good flight.
Well, I'm John Victor Jacobson, and I sure hope you like my little videos. And if you do, go ahead, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and share with all your friends. Yeah, baby. Hoo-wee. Bink.